No recording. Let's see. We were going to leave this place because... No, we have to investigate the main hall.
Okay, let's go.
Can't leave yet. I have to uncover the treasure. We have to jump through hoops. Basically what I'm trying to say here. Go this way.
Whoa! I have something.
Literally, oh, those lasers. It's been a whole day.
Yeah.
I don't want to do any of these right now. Let's see. That made power. Shutters. Lasers.
Hmm?
Interesting.
Hey.
All right, shut down main power. Generators. And we gonna kill them. Hey, that's a new one. And my head hurts a little bit. Got like a small headache. Not cool, man.
I don't see a weakness.
This is my other.
Hit him with the boo-boo.
Take this.
Boo-boo, no good. All right. That was interesting. Next. You're next.
Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
Flip him, Persona!
Get him all! Don't miss!
Did it, Skull!
Persona!
Man, this guy is always yelling!
Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
Don't miss him down! Kill!
This'll end!
Man, the weekend is upcoming. I cannot wait. 1, 2, 3 experience. Let's go. I don't get
these.
Looks
like we can't get past
here. They don't open up. I mean, you can't go back into a palace. But what's the point?
I can feel it.
I don't get it.
I have something.
All right, a chest! Joker, it's a treasure chest! Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is ours! I don't see a weak spot. Looks like hitting its weak point isn't an option.
You guys are kind of jerks.
Persona!
Well, they're all weak against
Captain Kid!
You did it, Skull!
Persona!
Hit them all.
Let's go, Captain!
You're gonna need to feed him! Skull, baby more!
Get that hold up.
Okay, guys. Right.
This is the... Oh, I took the streets again today. Got here at, 56? No. 6-5.
Okay.
5-56.
Child's play.
Come on, man. Open up that chest.
Oh.
And yeah, streets. Crazily enough, streets are taking longer. So, I mean, tomorrow's not going to be a good reference point because not a lot, or not everybody's on the freeway on Fridays for whatever reason. So. But I'm gonna take the freeway tomorrow. My journey.
I have something.
I spotted a.
Spotted nothing. I spotted that a long time ago.
Right.
Hey, you're level 21. You have like.
I don't see a weakness.
We already fought one of these guys. Why is it?
This is my other self. Someone finish it. Persona!
Persona! Go!
Come!
Calm down. Not that.
What is this? Rocks there. Alright, so he's got the same.
Let's go.
Wait,
I lend it.
Calm down.
He's tenacious.
Oh, big damage.
Persona!
That's so obnoxious. That's.
Persona!
Because I've got some magic user too.
Persona! Persona!
Let's go.
All right, we gotta swap.
Kushimitama.
Get a media going.
Thank you. This is my other self.
So much
Persona!
Damage. I am.
Persona! Persona!
Back to you.
Jack Frost!
What the boo-foo?
You're
dead. Level 21 for that guy.
From you, Joker. Let's go.
Means I'm not gonna get him now.
Victory!
A lot of money. A lot of experience. Alright, okay. We got Mabufu.
Our range of tactics is expanded.
So now I don't need to level up Jack Frost anymore.
Okay.
Treasure over here.
We defeated them. Okay, let's keep going.
It's somewhere.
I need to change persona now. Pretty good. Need a ton of experience though. I should probably start leveling up. Get all the nice stuff you got. Well, this person's getting experience no matter what. Gotta be tripping with that. My best. Alright, so I don't really have a best strength either. Oh wait, he has 15 magic. Holy moly. Probably because he's level 18. I think I'm just gonna be leveling up this guy regardless. He seems the best. He's got Lucky Punch, Garu. Fire damage to all foes. The growth kinda gets wasted, but. Requires 13. Or, you know what? Maybe I'll just stick with him because he has regenerate. I need that 4 HP every turn.
Hey, I see a shadow. Be careful. I'll reveal your true form.
Please don't be that paper guy. Yes.
All right. The first move is
how
off.
Do I beat these guys?
Physical attacks won't work on this one.
Don't understand.
I am thou.
Oh, actually.
This is my other self. Die! Surprisingly tough.
That wouldn't work. That. This is now.
Persona!
Crackle pop. Forget?
All right.
Don't forget this. Yo, the double attack? Come on, man.
I am thou. I lend it.
Calm down.
Our last lightning attack. Jesus, stop picking on her.
Persona, prepare yourself. Someone finish it. What's the persona? Step into my way, stand out. It's the trap, mama said, and do that. Why just to be a second ago?
Slip the sky, but now lightning's like your last reason. All stand-ups. It's not an accident that no one hears. Here we go.
What? You sucker fool! How do you block that?
Physical attacks won't work on this one.
Sucker fool. That doesn't take any freaking damage.
Come.
There.
You did. You are so dead.
We should check its affinity.
I don't even know what he can do. Sure, let's try Bless.
There we go!
Bless that too.
Persona!
What's our best magic user? You got 12. Popping you. Get some Garu in
there.
Go
down.
Find that he's a
No
good. It's time. You're mine.
Unbelievable.
Your last one as well. Down with freeze. Interesting.
Losers.
A spectacular victory.
Vicious strike screen
new helicopter.
Helicopter. Vicious strikes. Pretty good.
This one's weak to electricity.
Try this.
There.
hurt.
Hey, it didn't hurt as much as I thought it would.
Can you stop casting?
Victory is ours.
Yeah, victory.
Man, if we have to fight the boss right now, this is over.
Okay.
All right.
If we have to fight any boss.
The cognition here is weak.
Oh, nice. Stop talking. Right, we're gonna save. Still have to deliver the calling card, so we should still technically be safe to proceed. No, it's dangerous. Server room, man. Given the number of hanging works, what does that mean?
I can see it.
Got over here. They have a crane right there, or a hook right there. I wonder. I'll go over here. It's just a window, man. What are you doing? Prepping. Relax. This now?
Joker! Wait! You got it!
Bait the guards away. Someone gonna mention that we need to do the calling card? Sounds good to me.
Now then.
Here we go. That's what I wanted. I should have checked my experience first. We're gonna level up real quick. We need a little bit.
us to look. We'll risk it with the upper main hall.
Okay.
If we fight up one of those guys, I guess we'll just have to run away. Come on, man.
Four enemies.
Let's go.
Boo-boo. Looking cool, Joker. You got any blast moves? It's weak against those.
I'm going to...
I can't swap.
Ravage them!
Looking cool, Joker.
Fine, you can waste a turn doing that.
Let's go.
He's just straight.
Prepare yourself.
Beautiful.
All according to plan.
Need approximately one more fight. Uno más.
All right.
A stylish victory.
Alan.
Yep.
Alright, I think this is gonna be that paper guy. Don't miss. Good job. I've been able to capture him. Probably should have considered that. I think I already have full persona. I got that level up. Wait.
All right.
How did you not level?
That's all it takes for me.
How did you not level? 25? Didn't it say 180 something? There is no way I misread that. I mean, it's every possible reason that I misread that, but I'm pretty sure it was sub 200.
Yes, baby, yes. All right.
Strike's so good.
Enemy down. Keep it going, Fox.
With the rampage. Damn.
Not bad.
Two enemies remaining. Get ready. Don't let your guard down.
Fire down.
Losers.
Losers.
Nice work, team.
Power courses through me.
Oh, okay. My SP did go up. That's cool. Alright, now we can get out of here.
Good work. Keep it up.
Go back to the beginning. Spend a little bit of time in the Velvet Room. Merge a couple personas.
Good.
She probably cooked. Got this ground beef. Cook.
Do you need something?
Kinda sitting in there.
Hey.
Hmm?
Hey, quest complete.
It seems you brought the specified persona.
Huh. Fine, I'll take it.
It's mine.
By the way, your personas are super weak. Not that I'm surprised, inmate. Though, I guess you deserve at least some praise for finishing your penal labor. You might actually complete your rehabilitation.
In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility.
It's rare to see you smile, Justine.
You are the smiling one, Caroline. Did something happen to make you so joyful?
Me? Hey! Are you laughing at us?
Sure is.
Know your place, inmate!
As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement.
It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress.
Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate.
Not like you have the right to turn it down, though. Hard work is what you're meant to do, inmate.
What would you go and get me?
I am thou. It shall become the with the birth of the strength.
Allows you to fuse three personas to create powerful new. Oh, snap!
All right.
Using personas of the strength. Mission to use the group guillotine. Guillotine.
Now, it's time for your next task.
Need something I already have? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Farewell.
Chisa, pray.
Hey.
What's up, Igor?
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inn,
you change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium. You want to register it? Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Time for some
You wish to perform an exfusion.
Okay, she did not take my Jack Frost.
Excellent.
Let's see what we can make now. A high pixie?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Okay. What is this? Diorama. Diorama. Okay. Oh, can't inherit Garu because you already have Garu. Get Maragi and Growth. Very nice. Nice, you can get Regenerate. Ufu. Get four skills. So, one, two, three, four? You have Media. Okay, High Pixie seems pretty good.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Really a big fan of this guy, but he does nuclear damage, and I don't do any nuclear anything. Oh, this is Frey. I need a Shui.
You can't handle this.
Okay, interesting. Autobus.
Looks pretty tough.
That guy looks. Ooh. The sun. Ominous words. I would create this guy right now if I got an XP bonus for it.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Miracle Slap. I don't know how I feel about that guy. Phoenix!
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Orthrus.
You can't handle this.
I'm not looking forward to getting that burn boost. Matador?
I see. A strong persona
indeed.
Right, I can
get this guy. For those two, that seems like an easy choice. And I get some psychic damage? We don't have none of that. You can inherit Bibufu and Giant Slice. Liking that. Yikes.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Got me.
You okay with this?
Those two.
Looks pretty tough.
Do it.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Giant Slice.
It will receive a fraction of power. Now for a rebirth.
Very cool. You're level 20?
Okay.
Nice. You get Swift Strike. Light damage 3 or 4 times. Trigger happy. Okay, cool. Let's see what this is all about.
Can you gather them up?
Alright, so these are all way too high level. It looks like he would be pretty cool, though. It's Seth. Okay. Severe gun damage to one foe with high chance of critical. Anubis. You need all the Egyptian gods for that. I don't know who Thoth is, though. I've never heard of that one. Very cool.
Fusion.
Alright, Matador.
You can't handle this.
What is this? Chance of inflicting ailments to all combatants. Amuro. Oh, you're weak against two.
Excessive power only leads
okay,
to
destruction. Okay, that's that guy. Cracker.
You okay with this?
Guy looks terrible. Harp student. Okay. Ambient aid. Okay. Hikioji.
Excessive power only leads
to
destruction.
Oh, he's weak against nuclear. I don't have any nuclear. This is maps. Orobas.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Okay. Very cool.
You okay with this?
I don't want to get rid of my gem guy yet. I might have to. Go high pixie with both of those.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
That does give me nuclear damage. I think I might get rid of the Jack Frost. Jack Frost doesn't matter at all.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Gives me 3.
Not
that
terrible,
gives me 4.
But not impressive.
Not gonna do it.
You okay
with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
I grab regenerate. Mabufu. Grab D.
It will receive a fraction of power. My, my.
Fine with that. Get a high pixie. They all have their own little special unique text. Behold the food!
Alright.
Alright, got Diorama. Ready. Green up some slots here.
Do you really need this?
Uni.
I see.
Ooh,
a strong
this guy.
Indeed.
This guy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What can I? Oh, I can't inherit Psy. I can't really inherit much of anything that I actually want. Look at that guy. We can get him up to level 22. 20 as well, I should say.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Yeah. Might wait until
excessive power only leads to destruction.
22 and get Phoenix with Orobas.
excessive power only leads to destruction.
Let me get rid of this huapple.
You change your mind. Are you finished?
Right. Very happy with the dudes
no
that I got.
No slacking
right now.
Off.
Yep, 10, 13, 16. Let me equip. And I want to get out of here. Turn to the real world. Waffle! Look at all that. Good
yes.
Work.
Yeah.
We gonna do it right away. We got time.
Ah, you're back.
It'll be fine. Oh. That's all I'm talking about. Sleep dough. Go live notification? That's new. Can I capitalize that? I hate when my name is not capitalized.
Yeah.
Update. Yeah. Right, these guys are talking about something. Or Nosuke Yoshida. Let that play out. I'm gonna look at the internet. Catch up on all the news
in the end.
That's the problem I have with getting off of work at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 4 o'clock, or whatever. You don't have the day anymore. You can't like browse the internet for the next 5 hours. 5 a.m. to 2 p.m., that is the best schedule. And, I wish I had it. I wouldn't need to complain about working if I had that schedule. Would it work? What you talking about?
Do you know the answer?
What was the name of the other famous novel that Sherlock Holmes appeared in? That's not it. I don't even know what that is. Arsene Lupin, Gentleman Burglar. This is gonna be my initial choice that I'm leaning towards. Three Musketeers seems... seems no. Count of Monte Cristo. I'm gonna put both of my choices on these two, and I think I'm going to choose the Gentleman Burglar as my final answer. Survey says, hey, what I'm talking about.
Well done.
The other two just didn't seem... Well, Three Musketeers just doesn't seem like Sherlock Holmes' era. And, you know, why would Sherlock Holmes be involved in all that? Wow. And Count of Monte Cristo, I don't remember too much about that, but, you know, it would have been my secondary choice.
Nice.
I wouldn't
going.
Have been surprised if that was it. Yeah. That intelligence. That street knowledge.
All right.
Something on Kotaku that said that you can romance that teacher. Okay.
My eyes are watering.
So I should take advantage of the afternoon. Mm-hmm. I should go to the library. Fast forward this. All right, we got distracted.
Want to head back?
Oh, well, I was hoping I would have, like, you know, nighttime stuff.
Ah, you're back.
Talk to you. Interesting. Let's help him out.
All right, then.
I don't remember what we get for helping him out, but I hope it's precision or kindness. Today, we're going in. There. Just gotta, you know, send out the calling cards at the daytime. And do it at night. Don't, okay.
Hello.
I was gonna be that class president. I was about to say, you know, you need to step off. You bordering on harassment right now. No, leave me alone. Mention I'm hungry. All I went to Panera Bread this lunch, or at lunch today. Got a bacon turkey Bravo. Is an immediate, or I read that.
Indeed.
I have that problem where if I'm reading something, I will, and then talking at the same time, I will start inserting the words that I'm reading into what I'm talking about. But bacon turkey Bravo is delicious. The bread is so good. It's, I don't remember what the bread is, like tomato basil bread, I think, or something like that. It's so good. And I mean, they need to work on their lettuce, but,
let's go.
But, it is so good. And I get avocado on it. Oh my God.
Well then.
Only downside is it costs so much money. So much. They got all the food joints near my work.
You sicken me.
Delicious.
You have my thanks.
Get some
okay.
Some friend points from him. don't think I have any friend points from him.
Right.
Let's burn his house down.
May I get a word in?
Here we go. Drop that knowledge. Knowledge that we don't need.
No.
Caught me off guard with it too, man. I thought we were about to get like 5 paragraphs. What all this means. Of course it did.
Now then.
And that calling card.
Okay.
I did want to actually check what everybody else is up to today.
A calling card, huh? Will you take it seriously? He is famous after all. He has often received slanderous letters till now as well.
He'll know best whether the crime written on it is for real or not.
Wait, are you going to write it again, Ryuji? That last one was questionable at best.
You should do it then, Yusuke. Oh, make it really artistic and stuff!
No, it'll end with him figuring it out. He knows my drawing and writing styles all too well.
Oh, then I'll think it up and you make it cooler.
Designing a calling card. Interesting. It shall become proof that the Phantom Thieves do exist.
It's decided then.
Great. All that's left is to make the treasure ours. You guys better come fully prepared.
We got this. Nobody got nothing on.
Ah, you're back.
The first job? The second job, bruh. Third job, actually. Maybe the fourth job, actually. We went into the mementos twice. Got it. Come on. What's up, bro? Always had that scowl on your face, man. Jack Gilson. Alright. Speed the plant. Lockpicks.
Okay.
Didn't get to make them last time.
What are your thoughts?
Give me some more.
Okay.
Wish I could just enter the number of how many I want to make.
What are your thoughts? Okay.
Hold on a second. What else can I make? Already made one of them.
Okay.
Lockpicks.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Well,
probably should have worked out to get some HP back, but. 7%. All right, Saturday. Why Saturday's blue? Sunday's red.
Pardon me, sir. There's a matter we need to notify you about.
Please excuse me for a moment. What is it?
We found this outside.
A letter?
It's, Sir Ichiryusai Madarame, a great sinner of vanity whose talent has been exhausted. You are an artist who uses his authority to shamelessly steal the ideas of his pupils. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves.
Who's doing is this?
We don't know. The same letter has been posted everywhere.
What about the security cameras?
There were no signs of the culprit. All we saw was a cat in the recordings.
Remove these at once!
Of course.
What now?
It's about this affecting the exhibit. We believe it's just a prank, but what of the mass media?
Are you insinuating that this slander is true?
Of course not!
It's those damn brats doing, isn't it? Well, it means nothing. They'll only be able to do as they please until this exhibit is over.
Will that do?
Yup, it was perfect. The composition was way cooler, too.
The treasure should appear right about now.
You better enjoy the air of freedom while you still can, old man. Anyways, did you guys check online? People are already talking about that calling card. We'll show him. We're gonna surprise them all.
I'm sure you know, but we only get one shot to pull this off.
We'll be counting on you, too.
You have no reservations about this either, right, Yusuke?
Of course not. We'll do this.
Let's do this. Yeah. What is this, Prime? What am I getting for Prime? Dub Wars. Let me claim that offer. Thank you very much. Never gonna play it. Got that V-dub representing Deutschland. Those were some great commercials. V-dub, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They were all right, so we have 99 whatchamacallits. So I'm actually going to fight some enemies so I can steal some treasure, just so you can get some,
Focus.
I'm trying to trigger...
See it.
The gym guy.
I can feel it. I can feel it. I can see it.
But maybe I can't? This guy's treasure going to be? I haven't seen it. My best guess, try not to take a look at it. It might be a painting. I'm not gonna bank on a painting, though.
Yes!
What could it be? Painting's too easy. Hamashita considered the school his castle, though he wore a crown. This place is a museum. Of stolen art. So maybe it's the very first piece of art that he stole, which is probably a painting. That is all ever be.
Yes!
Your position, everyone!
Joker ain't no sucker.
Hey.
Why don't we just kill it? Wow.
Right.
Wow. I'm gonna let it scroll on its own, that way I don't skip anything. Oh my gosh, look at it. You can still see Yusuke's shadow underneath the floorboard thing. That's a mistake right there.
Yes.
Need to clean that up. Not supposed to see that. You can... well done. Well done. What now? You're not supposed to be screaming. It's a gem.
Joker!
Why is it a gem? Let us reconvene. Oh, it's not a gem, it's like a covering. So what painting is it? They spent a lot of time on Sayuri. I'm gonna say it's not that, though.
Hey.
I don't know why I didn't think of those before. Thank you. Took forever to let me do that.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh dear.
Ah!
Just double checking, making sure you know we can't over there before we go down.
Gotta check for the fat loot. Come down there. Double check. This game's not too big on hiding things. This isn't, you know, Super Mario Odyssey. You gotta check every nook and cranny.
Yes.
A real man. Siege on their own castle that they control. Yeah! What painting is it? Please don't be Sayuri.
Treasure! Huh?
This is the treasure? Get back! Whoa!
Meddlesome vermin. Is this what you're looking for?
What nonsense that you used a mousetrap on me.
So you had a fake prepped, huh?
Counterfeits are accepted in the world of Japanese art.
What made you change like this? Is it because you became famous? Can't you understand how much it pains me to inquire about the crimes of my foster father?
Now that I think back, the only reason why I took you in was due to my ties with your mother. That woman never lost her passion for painting, even after her husband died. Her skills and talents were quite astonishing. That's why I decided to look after her. Your mother and the artwork she created, they're all my works of art!
How low can you sink?
I suppose I can grant you a gift before you die. A glimpse of the genuine Sayuri.
Genuine? That's the real Sayuri? This can't be. Mom!
Huh?
Indeed it is. This was painted by your mother. It's a portrait of herself. A woman who knew her death was coming painted her last wishes for the son she would leave behind. That is the truth behind the mystery of Sayuri's expression.
You stole something that personal?
I knew at first glance. I knew it'd be a huge success if I added a touch to the painting and announced it under my name.
But the baby in the picture, why did you paint over it?
It was all to stage it. If the babe is erased, the reason for the woman's expression will become a mystery. That's what the general public is drawn to. Each of those parasitic critics wrote the same thing.
I always felt something was off about all this. Now I know what it is. If you really treasured that painting, you wouldn't even think about replicating it for profit. You don't love art at all! Though you have a real treasure, your true skills are nothing more than those scribbles on that fake!
It makes me laugh, asshole!
So you'll defy me no matter what. Well then, since you're my work of art, Yusuke, I'm going to reap you for the sake of my future. Along with those insolent friends of yours there.
I can't believe you're treating both mother and son like they're objects. You're inhuman! Fox?
I've heard that you destroy your art once they outlive their usefulness. Did that include my mother as well?
She just so happened to have a seizure in front of me. That's when a thought crossed my mind.
I see.
If I don't call for help and leave her be, I can obtain her painting without any strings attached.
No. You let her die?
She was physically weak. No one would doubt if she just dropped dead because of a seizure. Above all, Yusuke, didn't you think it was odd that I discovered your talent when you were only 3? The reason why I kept you around was to keep you from realizing the truth behind Sayuri!
You killed her.
The artistic talents you inherited from your mother were a delightful miscalculation, though. If I'm to steal ideas, it's much easier robbing the future of brats who won't talk back than adults. It's thanks to you that I came up with the idea. You have my gratitude.
Yusuke?
I thank you, Madarame. Every reason for me to forgive you has disappeared without a trace at this very moment. You aren't some rotten artist. You're a despicable fiend who wears the skin of an artist!
All you good-for-nothings, barging into my museum and doing whatever the hell you want! Those who have the connections make the rules. Those who don't, follow them. Not to mention, the value of art is all subjective. I make the rules of the art scene. I am the supreme being. I am the god of the art world.
This isn't good. Get back.
What I'll say about him killing him. Hold on. Unfortunately, I also called the Sayuri. Yeah, with that.
Now, let's begin, you vermin.
You use others for your own despicable desires, Madarame. You aren't even worth the art you create!
Joker, don't lose focus. There's no telling what'll try.
I've seen this boss fight. Disclosure here. I don't remember anything about it, though. Which is not very helpful.
Persona!
Try this.
You're mine.
From the clap.
Persona! Get wrecked!
Persona! Take
this! You and your feet!
Okay. But what is DR? Brain?
This is my other self! Prepare yourself!
Persona! That's not right. Ha!
I have to
Persona!
Get all these guys dead at the same time.
Persona!
Like it damn does. Okay.
Madarame's out!
Hold up.
The great Madarame! The Madarame who gathers a full crowd every time he opens an exhibit! I'm not someone that worthless brats like you are allowed to defy!
Used still have the nerve to say such things? You will fully taste the wrath of those who are preyed upon by you! Do it!
Get him!
Okay.
Now's our chance!
Sona!
Attack the main body!
Stay in slice! You're mine!
Flip him, Persona!
Let's go, headbutt.
Get ready!
Testing out his resistances. Garo Magnifique. Awesome. Sweet nonsense.
There.
Get a Matador. Matador. Gonna let me kill him? Okay. I was about to say, like, yo.
Damn! Impertinent brats! It seems you need a good whipping to make you understand!
Persona! You're mine!
Right, that's noxious.
They regenerated? Damn it! Those things can come back if we don't take them down at once.
This is the end of my arms.
And a week to all of me.
What is this attack? There has to be more than just our color changing. We should be cautious.
About her, you gonna get bodied.
Take this.
Members on her feet. Are you all right?
All right, good job. Oh, forgot.
You're covered in
Persona!
I don't like the look of this.
Calm
down. The boo-boo.
You're
gonna die. Go! Stop! Calm down!
I am thou. Die! Persona!
Alright, we need to swap.
Hi, Pixie!
Need a Media.
Alright. Much thanks.
Thank you!
Got him.
Panther!
All right, got him. Round two.
Another ramen.
Damn it! Damn it! Stop it, you brats! Or else...
You think we'll be daunted by such threats?
Get him up! Damage.
Now's our chance. Attack the main body.
I'm gonna go back to Matador.
Matador.
The giant slice.
Persona.
Headbutt, don't miss. Thank you. Use auto attack.
Let's go.
Everybody.
Giant slice.
Good job. Is he dead or do we got a phase three? Oh no. I want to say he's dead. Yeah. 12,000 money. A lot of experience. Whereas I didn't level up.
No one cares for true art. All they want are easily recognizable brands. I'm a victim in this too. Wouldn't you agree?
Excuses now?
The art world revolves around money after all. You can't rise up without any money. Yusuke, you understand, don't you? Being a poor artist is truly miserable. I just didn't want to return to that life.
A fiend like you has no right to speak about the world of art. You're done for, along with this abominous world.
No, please! Just don't kill me!
Return to yourself in reality and confess your crimes. All of them.
You're not going to kill me?
Swear it!
All right! All right! What about the other one, though? The one with the black mask?
Huh?
I don't have any energy left to pull such petty tricks.
A black mask? Wait, who's he talking about?
It can't be. There was another intruder besides us within this palace?
There's no time! Hurry!
Get on!
Hey, Yusuke! What should I do?
Put an end to all this and use your own artwork for once.
Yusuke!
Return.
No, wait, please! Yusuke! Yusuke!
Can we talk about how he didn't swear that he was going to change his ways yet? That didn't happen. Guys, I screwed up.
The destination has been deleted.
Man, like, what a horrible time
yes.
to get rid of all the voice acting. Come on, man. You gonna break that painting? Snap it in half. All right. You ain't gonna do that. You had the opportunity.
I guess the mission was a success. All that's left is to see if he had a change of heart or not. Ah, so bitter. Why'd you get it black?
The Sayuri.
You're not gonna get ulterior and say stuff like mom, are you?
To think that this painting was the source of Madarame's distorted desires. The only saving grace is that my mother won't know of what transpired.
The genuine painting at his atelier has been altered after all. Ironic as it may be, this one here is her true self-portrait now.
It's a wonderful painting. And although it took some time, it's in your hands now, Yusuke.
I'm thankful for it. However, it's impossible for this painting to be acknowledged by society anymore.
Ask this.
No. I doubt it's the name of any woman in particular. I bet it was to make it more mysterious. Just a part of Madarame's foolish staging.
Well, it would have been obvious that he plagiarized it if he had used the real name.
So, this is my mother. There's no way that I would remember her face clearly, but I was right about the rush of emotion I felt when I saw this painting.
Stop that! You're so vulgar, Ryuji.
So, what are you gonna do now? We're gonna keep targeting big shots.
Why do you do such things?
It's to get back at scumbags and, like, society in general. We also want to give courage to the people that are suffering because of selfish adults.
Courage, huh? What good does that do? You mean the courage to stand up for themselves, correct? Will acquiring that make them happy?
Yeah. There's no knowing whether it'll turn out good for everyone or not. Still, we won't know unless we give it a try.
In other words, it all depends on the person, And the same can be said about myself right now. I also suffered because of an adult's selfish act. Moreover, if we investigate these palaces, it may expand my artistic repertoire.
You really only think about art, huh? You're impressive.
Well, I won't take part in any inelegant plans, all right?
No worries! I've got us covered. Plus, we have a rule that says we always have to decide on a target unanimously.
How about it, Joker? We can give our calling cards a lot more oomph if we have Yusuke on our team.
We have too many dudes. That's great.
I will try and live up to those expectations.
At any rate, I'm curious. Another intruder besides us, huh?
Our only clue's a black mask, so that doesn't necessarily mean it's just one person, right?
But there's no way to check anymore. The palace is gone.
I'll try probing Madarame. I may be able to learn something from him.
Are you sure? I mean...
I'll contact you all if anything turns up.
We should probably exchange our contact info with you then.
Give me your phone number.
An artist and a phantom thief. Well, it seems I'll be engaging in two trades from here on. Very well. You only live once, after all. Still, the incident about this other intruder does concern me a little.
We, finally got a semblance of plot going on.
Not only have we dealt with our second big target, we even have a new addition to the team. Goodness, things are going so well.
I don't like it's all thanks to you. Don't get too cocky, kid.
That's true. Still, let's honestly be happy about it right now. But I have to say, you sure are something special. This is our fifth persona user. It'll help broaden our battle strategies as well. Besides, having an eye for beauty is a must for Phantom Thieves. We're lucky to have Yusuke. An artist is a talent you rarely come across. I mean, he is a bit strange, but still. An artist, huh? What kind of person do you think I was? There's no way I'd turn out to be some bad guy in the end, right? I get so engrossed with the embodiment of human desires. And that's not all. When it comes to the metaverse, I'm the only one who can transform into a car. I'm special, but it's still odd. Who could I actually be?
I wanted to say that I anticipated that Morgana was actually the villain. But I don't know if I said that aloud on stream.
Will you give it a rest? That's definitely not the case. What a half-assed answer. Well, there's no way someone like me, who has honorable aspirations, can be evil. A man who saves those in trouble in the West, while punishing evildoers who may lurk in the East. A man who chastises people that smoke inside in the South, while saving bullied cats in the North. A man who has a sturdy body, and vows to always do one good deed a day, be it rain or shine.
Good girl.
I'm that kind of ideal person. Or so I hope. So if I turn back to being human, surely she'll take notice of me, won't she?
Good girl.
Me? Don't be ridiculous. People chase after me when it comes to love. Where should I go when I become human? I wonder where she'd like to go. An amusement park. A movie theater. A fancy cafe. Shopping. What do you think?
Oh, I guess I missed out. Okay. Enter a form of follow-up attack if Joker's attack does not down the enemy.
Magician?
All right.
Magician's actually pretty important. But I got the rank up anyway, so I guess it didn't matter.
Good job, guys. Y'all did our best.
Now you all up in our conversations now.
Exclamation point. Question mark.
Worried? Worried, bro? Bruh? Bro Hammerstein? Brahim? Yeah, I mean, this Black Mask thing got me intrigued now. Because up until that point, we didn't really have a story other than let's go into some palaces and change people's hearts because we want to be nice people. This is actually where we're going to end it for today, exactly on 7:30. Very nice. Knock down the second palace. And I guess we'll move on to normal stuff. Yeah. Take a look here. Okay, most people are level 18. We are 19, I believe. Thanks. Yep. We're level 19. Wait a second. Morgana's 18. So. And. Thievery. Nobody did three today? That's weird. 0%. Trial by Burger. Very, very interesting. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow, 6 o'clock PST. More Persona 5. We're getting ever closer to December 1st. December 1st, Xenoblade Chronicles 2. It'll be great. Thanks for watching, appreciate it. See you tomorrow. Peace.